90 Day Fiancé star Anfisa hints that she's still married to Jorge. After months and months of speculation, it's safe to say that Anfisa Arkopchenko and Jorge Nava are still married. The 90 Day Fiancé stars have kept fans in the dark since their storyline from last season ended on a cliffhanger after he publicly shamed her because of her job, and Anfisa only added fuel to the split rumors when she returned from an Instagram hiatus and deleted all of the photos of Jorge from her page. But now, it seems like Anfisa confirmed that she and Jorge are still together with a photo on her Instagram story. In the shot, Jorge and Anfisa pose together in front of a mirror in what seemed to be a department or clothing store, wearing matching all-black outfits. Anfisa decorated the photo with a handful of images, placing a crown emoji on her head, a kiss mark emoji on Jorge's cheek, and covering Jorge's face with the sunglasses emoji. She also added money-themed images like a credit card, some dollar bills and a money bag, and she covered her hand with the middle finger emoji and placed an engagement ring emoji over it. This definitely seems like enough proof to put the speculation to rest, even though it's really not a secret since this isn't the first time Jorge has made an appearance on Anfisa's Instagram story. Fans have noticed too, and they've repeatedly asked Anfisa why she decided to keep her relationship with Jorge private and off of Instagram, and last month, she took to Instagram to give a perfectly good explanation. "Right now I prefer to keep my personal life private," she wrote. "You might say, but you were on a reality show, and you should understand that even on the show you don't see my whole life 24/7, you only see parts of it that were chosen by producers. Same with my Instagram, only now the producer is me. Let us know what you think in the comments section below."